Hi friends! So, how are you doing? I hope you are doing well. So, last night I was watching the presidential debate, and I'm not really one for politics, so that was kind of like different for me to do. But when I was watching, I decided to watch because I feel like our country is in a state of transition, just like how a lot of us are in a state of transition. And it really does matter who wins this election. Because in regards to like which direction our country is going to go in. And when I was watching it, I just got reminded of this tool that I do for myself that I wanted to share with you. And what it is a white light filter. That's pretty much what it is. So I imagine a white light shining down from the sky, kind of like how when you see like the sun peeking through a bunch of clouds, those like beams. I imagine like those beams going from the top of my head down through my body and through my feet and into the earth, grounding me. And then I just say a little prayer. And I personally call upon my guides and angels because I know that they are in my immediate area and that they can hear me. But feel free to call upon whoever you want, Jesus Christ, your Lord, universe, source, whatever you choose, make it your own. But just speak out just words to kind of give you a little bit of like a filter so that you're not taking in so much BS out there. Because there's so much information that is just been created to misguide us from the truth. There's a lot of effort being made out there to misguide us and really separate us from the truth that's out there. So by doing this technique, it helps you to put on that filter so that you can, you know, feel truly confident that you are receiving the truth and you have amazing discernment. So what I do in this prayer is I just speak out and I say, guides and angels that love me unconditionally. Now, if you are calling upon your guides and angels, always say, who love me unconditionally, because then you know for sure you're getting a light being no matter what. But like I said, you can call upon Jesus Christ, Source, whoever you choose, even just your highest self, and just ask, like, please allow me to absorb all that is truthful and for me. And all other information, I just ask that I ignore and it does not affect me. And then just take a few deep breaths with that white light coming through your body. And then watch whatever you're about to watch. Read whatever article or book you're about to read. And just practice this conscious little tool right before you do things. And it's amazing. Like, you will absorb exactly what you'll retain, exactly the information you need to retain. And if there's anything that's upsetting, that is like disturbing, you know, when you practice this, it kind of puts a little filter on that too, so you don't get so much anxiety. I don't know if you guys are like me, but when I hear about the horrors going on in the world, I get anxiety because I want to help people, but I can only do so much. So for me, this really helps because it helps me to focus on the positive, the thing that I find to be truthful and that can empower me, rather than just completely focusing on the negative and how much this upsets me and how, you know, we need to take action and get angry. And, you know, sometimes it is appropriate to take action when we have a plan and we can do it in a just manner. But there's no need to get anxious about it or be angry and be cruel to others because of this is going on. I like to practice compassion, and there's always a different perspective of things. So when I do this practice, this really eases my anxiety. And also, you guys, you know, if you are in school right now or you're trying to get certified for anything, so you're doing an online education, whatever it is, I recommend that you use this tool, because when I use this tool in school, I am prepared for any test. And I am like one of those people that is just a poor test taker. Honestly, I feel like if I could do my tests outside in nature, I'd probably do a lot better because I'm just such a nature freak. But this really helps me. I'll just, you know, ask again, guides and angels, please help me to retain and absorb all that I need to pass this test. And I'll just say that right before I'm going to go through my notes, my study guide over again. And then voila, I pass with terrific scores. And it makes me feel so good, so confident and empowered because, you know, I brought that on. I did that little extra step of practicing a conscious mind to just amp up my retention and memory, and it helped me. So let me know, you guys, if you found this helpful. If you tried it out, let me know like how it went for you, what you thought of it, and let me know if there's anything else that you guys have on your minds that you'd really love to learn more about. You know, this channel is open to both of us. I want it to feel like a community and a friendship, and you know, we're in this together. And so there's always so much that I can learn. I am not coming on here talking about these things all knowing. It's honestly just to share love and support and the things that I learned that I think that others could really benefit from too. So please let me know if there's anything that you've had on your mind that you're like, yeah, Anne, I was thinking like a lot about like chakras and how we have like 8 to 12 more than just the first 7. Can you tell me more about that? And I would love to. Just tell me anything that you guys would like to know in regards to yoga, health and wellness, spirituality, the metaphysics, and I would love to talk about it and go into detail with you. So that was it, you guys. I just want to say again that feel free to make this your own. You know, I'm just giving you the basic guidelines because this is how I do it, and I really want you to make it into your complete own prayer, routine, whatever you want to call it, using this tool. So, you know, you don't have to say exactly what I said. You could make it so much more customizable to exactly what you're doing. So just keep that in mind. Like if you're honestly studying for a test, you know, just ask, you know, in your prayer, like, help me to retain all that I need to retain for a test. If it's, you know, before you watch the news, say, help me to practice my discernment, amplify my discernment so that I can tell between the BS and the truth. You know, just customize it and make it your own. I hope you guys have an amazing week. Whatever you are up to, I hope that you experience immense success, you recognize the blessings that are in your life, and you enjoy this season. I'm now in the Midwest, and as you can see, there's like, it's fall time, and I'm absolutely loving it because there are so many colors. Let me show you, all these trees are turning orange and browns and yellows. And it is so gorgeous. So I am loving experiencing this season. And it's really amazing, like when you are experiencing a season, you feel like you are going through a season within your own body. So it's amazing, like I've been living in Hawaii for so long that I forgot how great it is to go through the seasons with nature. And so I'm just loving it. Let it all go, baby. Let it go and grow.